Dallas, Texas, and we're gonna be leaving in about 2 hours.
Around today.
I'm showing off my muscles.
Okay. That was a nice view, man. See, you know what's a nicer view than this?
My face?
Yeah, right there. Hasib, what are you about to do?
Kayak.
Hasib, you ready for kayak? What's up, bro?
Chal beta selfie le le re.
Go like.
Yo, someone has to be brave and bring the cord.
Sherhan, you tired, bro?
Yeah, yo.
Guys, we've been kayaking for 60 minutes now. It's my first time. I was kind of scared. Oh. I was kind of scared because it's my first time. We almost slipped, but everything's okay. Why are we going in the opposite?
Squad.
Here's the king. DJ Khaled, bro, give us a key.
I got keys. Yo, give me a job, yo.
Guys, this city has so many beautiful views, but the best view of all is right here.
Dekh lo idhar to ek baar main hu na.
Come here. Oh man.
Look, some people don't know, yeah? Watch what's gonna happen.
What is it gonna make like a loud noise?
I don't know how loud it is.
But it makes a noise. That's all we know. That's my car, guys. Don't get jealous of this.
Oh, got nice rims.
Rims look like shit.
Come on, the tour guide, tell us, bro. What is this?
Old Vancouver, New Vancouver. That's Canada.
Special mustard, right?
Canada, please.
What's in there?
It's like all the cruise ship. That's the port where all the ships come in. So it's like a, airport for cruise ship.
Oh, nice. Is that where we're going?
Yeah, that's where we're going. And then,
guys, we just ended up at Comic-Con somehow.
Tell me that you love me.
if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care at all. You've been out all night, I don't know where you've been. You're slurring all your words, not making any sense, but I don't fucking care.
What's up, guys? Right now, me and my little cousin, we just came to, well, what have you come for here?
Mila, yo.
Thank you guys for watching the vlog. My phone actually kind of died, so I couldn't vlog rest of the day. I'm still with my cousins. I'm going to be vlogging for about next week, so please tune in and peace.